ended up being acquired by Salesforce.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is he still there?
He's still there.
Is it cool to be a tech French person in San Francisco?
I think it's there's a lot of French in San Francisco, probably 60,000 or 80,000.
Because there's a thing here, they now call it Chinafornia, which is a lot of the Chinese internet entrepreneurs moving to San Francisco. Are you seeing this happening?
The Francerafornia or the, how would you call it?
The what? Fronterafornia?
Francerafornia or?
No, but I mean, are you seeing, you know, Chinese entrepreneurs, because obviously, you know, the Chinese entrepreneurs are doing well in the tech space.
They do well.
Are you seeing a flood of Chinese, you know, technology and internet companies coming to San Francisco? And I don't mean just the Alibabas, but are you starting to notice it? Is it, you know, we sit here in Hong Kong, I'm just curious, is there a wave of Asian technology companies coming to San Francisco?
Yeah, I think there are more and more Chinese, mainly, I would say, Chinese who studied in the US, went back in China, and then they come back. To build a company or to also have a representation in California for their business.
Okay, one thing, will you promise me something?
I could.
If you move to Asia, do not move to Singapore. But will you shake hands?
Yeah, I shake hands with you, and when I move to Asia, whoa, I'm going to come here. You know, yeah.
Yes!
How many witnesses do we have? Thank you very much. Good job, you did a fantastic job.
Thank you,
well
everyone.
Impressed.
Thank you, everyone.
Round of applause. Thank you. All right, we now have a lucky draw thanks to Victor. Jenny, go lai. Jenny is a very lovely lady who also happens to work for an airline. Which one is it?
Dragonair.
Yeah, Dragonair!
You! All right, so we're going to do... do you want to do this, Victor? It's your bar.
Should bar.
So we've got a special prize tonight. After this finishes at 9:30, tell them what it's about.
Well, we have a duo. We have a great pianist. Well, as you all see, we're one of the few venues who can afford or could have this luxury to have a grand piano here. We have a great pianist coming in. And we also have a double-bassed player coming in. And they're going to do some cool jazz, okay? By the way, whoever's been here tonight, we are offering you great discounts at $150 per entry. And for this lucky guy, he's entitled to 2 free entries tonight from Wikimedia.
Hey, there you go, man.
Chris Dan.
I have to go later. May I just give it to someone else?
Sorry, you keep that.
Yeah.
Want to give it to
somebody else?
Now that I love that. That's a true Wikimedia philosophy. I had to give it to somebody else.
Pass it on.
Pay forward. So he's passing it on. Next one. Man, you're so generous.
Well,
if it's someone I know.
Why do you have a box that's such a closed, small box?
If it's J O, we have to redraw. Okay.
Yeah. And the winner is
from Spring Point. Yeah. Where are you in Spring Point?
Ah, there you go.
Here we go.
Thank you. All right, guys. Thank you very much. Victor was very nice in order to do this very last minute.
And all these name cards are going to go into our database, okay?
Yeah.
So,
if you can get them out of the box.
Data usage.
So, thank you, man. Relax. Thank you very much. Enchanté. One warning. You have to be out of here. What time, Victor, do they have to disappear? Unless they buy a ticket, they've got to disappear at 9. What was the rule?
No, actually, we have a pretty chill spot. You know, we are one of the very few venues here that really don't have much rules. But our music session is going to start around 9:30. You guys feel free to mingle till then. They're going to do some sound check later on. You can get a first taste of it. If you like, you can stay. If not, then you can split. But our staff is very good. They will spot you and they'll ask you to take cover. But whoever's been in here, you get the discount charge of $150, and it will be I can't really say it, but I have to say it will be free flow of wine and beer, okay? For $150, all right? God bless, hallelujah, amen. And no food, no food.
All right, one last thing. There's a gentleman over there, stand up, Michael, who I'm going to interview at the next Web Wednesday.
Yeah.
He came to Hong Kong with a humble business called Zendesk. They did an IPO, and he's back in Hong Kong, not Singapore.
Zendesk!
So we'll talk with Michael on October the 22nd. Okay? Thanks for coming.
I don't know if I need to pass it on to the unit person, give it back to him.
My email is
sure.
That's all.